think a minute, how many minutes do you spend magnifying the Lord? Mm-hmm. How many moments do you spend praising Him? And I and we, we're going to praise Him right now.
Amen.
We're just going to worship Him. Hallelujah, amazing grace. How sweet was that? We're going to pray for Dean and Sherry. Anybody heard me?
They did the blood work to cross match. To see if the kidney will match his and everything. And they don't know if he's going to receive the kidney or if someone else is. But if he does, the surgery will be tonight for whoever receives it.
All right. As we're magnifying the Lord, let's remember Edgar and his wife, Nina, ill tonight. Let's remember anyone else in the church that's ill, Cindy Scrimshaw. Let's remember Dean and Sherry. Let's remember any one of your loved ones or your family or anyone you know about tonight, and you know they need Jesus. They need Him physically, mentally, emotionally, whatever it is. We're a Pentecostal church. We're filled with the power of the Holy Ghost. We speak in tongues. We believe in the miraculous of God. Praise the name of the Lord. We've had a wonderful day here today. And the Lord has been good to us. Even into the dining room where we enjoyed a wonderful meal of fellowship. And I thank the Lord for those who prepared it, made it ready. And it was very, very good. I say tonight we have much to praise the Lord for. Much to give Him honor for.
The Lord.
These two blocks of property here belongs to God.
Yes, amen.
I hope God will give me breath and strength long enough to raise up a standard here
on
these two blocks of property.
Yes, amen.
That this place will be a flaming fire for Jesus Christ.
Yes.
7 days a week.
Come on.
And it will be a place where the flames burn.
Yes.
And the name of Jesus is exalted. Praise the name of the Lord. From that bush on the corner to that bush on the corner.
Yes.
I thank God for you that are here tonight for a Sunday night service. You belong to God.
Yes.
This is God's place.
Yes.
We have a reason to praise Him.
Yes.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
I'll say amen for each one of you.
Amen.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Praise our God. Praise our God. You are a lively stone tonight.
Yes.
Let the Lord burn through the embers of your soul.
Yes.
Sister Laura, you ready? Praise our God. I'm ready. Amen. Are we ready? Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Let's glorify Him.